hour mark. What was surely meant to be a cross from Craig Forsyth was just inches from giving the visitors the lead before Cardiff seized on the let-off. Nathaniel Mendes-Lang racing clear of a couple of Rams players, only to find Richard Keogh putting his vast experience to good use. That block helped Derby keep their first clean sheet on the road in the Championship since January. And if it wasn't for a smart stop from Neil Etheridge in time added on, denying David Nugent, Gary Rowett's men may well have inflicted Cardiff's first home league defeat of the season, 0-0.
I thought we were fantastic today.